we're in this circle. Well, nobody probably would sleep on that air mattress with you. Only because I can't sleep on that. That thing hurts my back. So you're gonna use that. What hurts your back? What hurts your back? What hurts your back? I'm sorry.
I'll bring it in here as soon as I can. Okay? Huh? I said I'll bring it in here. I'm coming for it. Ammo for it.
These three condo things over here. I'm trying to look for fish. I found this one. Oh, buddy, I got a attack out of that. I got a couple of fish showing up. But I gotta wait until I get this one. That's perfect. I got three swordfish and three crayons. I'm good. Play it peaceful.
got about 6 seconds. The storm is pretty close to us. As long as I can find some AR ammo, that'd be nice. What do you guys need? Anybody want to upgrade? Ange? Ange?
I upgraded to a blue AR. So.
Here, do you want to upgrade anything higher? Is that enough? What are you doing? If you're good. If you need something, let me know. I got a lot, bub. Babe. Huh? Are you wanting anything else, Ange?
No.
I got some now. The storm's closing in on us. Coming in. This way, Ange. This way. Come this way. To your right. Ange, get in here. Get. Hey, right, well, you're good where you're at. One crawling. He's over there. Grapple guy. Go this way. I don't even see him. They come. Oh wow, there's like fucking five of them. 1, 2, 3. Get your healing up. They're healing up still. I was. I didn't know. Yeah, I don't either. Cause I counted five different. I counted five different things right there in front of me. They weren't decoys. Cause after that one knocked me and I was calling around, that other one turned and shot that fucking red knife. Last sleep right there in the farm was asleep. After he made me air the air mattress at. I'm here on the floor asleep. Yeah? The what put in here? Oh, wow. When the hell did she do that?
This is for my computer.
Why? Why was she too scared to take her to the hospital? Oh my god. They keep saying Corona. It's not COVID. That's why I keep trying to get into her head. I told people that's exactly what happened. They, from day one, they've called this COVID-19. But now they're starting to call it coronavirus. Why? Because it's like word manipulation, wordplay, all that shit. They do that. They've done that for years. Part of the English grammar, I can't remember exactly what they call it, but there's three steps. It's called word manipulation, like they've done. They took COVID-19, made it a word because it's an acronym for coronavirus disease. But they manipulated it. The manipulation part is making it into a word and making it into the everyday, you know, norm vocabulary. But then it's called, the next step is word placement. Replacement is whenever they started, you know, every once in a while they'd call it the novel virus. Corona, COVID novel virus, or some shit like that. Yeah, because novel means new. And then third is what they're doing now. It's called wordplay. But what they're doing is the play on the whole corona. They're calling it coronavirus. Now, that's what they said, the X amount of kids broke out with or something was the coronavirus. Well, it's not COVID. Because that was the whole thing of calling it freaking COVID was so that, because it wasn't like a flu or the cold or something, even though it was a virus. They didn't want people to, you know, so they never called it. Not once have they called it fucking coronavirus, even though that's what it is. And now they're starting to. And, well, that's easy for them to just come back and say, oh, well, you know, technically COVID-19, it is a coronavirus. It's a strain of it. And that's what they're saying. That is exactly what they're doing. Courtney needs to stop being so damn paranoid and quit reading dumb shit on Google. Right, like become part of something after a while. I mean, it's not been in there really long enough to do that yet, but. I'll go down here. rifle. There's a blue hunting rifle down here. Alright, I got ammo for it, I'm sure, now too. Alright, well, I'm gonna drop. Here, anybody want one of these? Actually, I'm gonna keep it for right now. I just need to find some. Fucking, I need to find some shield. That's no. I mean, I'm only at 40. Yes. Oh shit! I'm about dead. The bushes. Yeah, I'll make it.
All right.
Yeah. Oh. What the hell is he doing? Damn, I was almost dead too. This little shithead.